Design firm Cushing Terrell hosted its 8th annual golf fundraiser this summer. They raised $14,500 from ZooMontana. The proceeds will be used to renovate and rebuild an indoor habitat for the black-footed ferret. After this fundraiser, the Cushing Terrell Golf Classic has raised over $100,000. ZooMontana will begin construction of the new habitat later this winter.